Hi, I'm Phil from PicoKit, and this is just a video to show you how to reset the language after a factory reset. So you'll notice that the language here is in the Chinese, simplified Chinese characters. So we click on settings, and this is settings here. And the top one on the left is the language, and you'll see there's English right there. Too easy. Okay, thanks for watching.